Hello everybody, my name is Eblachi and welcome back to some more Alien Isolation. So, we're right here, we're a bit far back, but I went up a little bit from our previous save. Since our previous save wasn't a lot back, well, it wasn't actually that far, I just had to climb through a vent, but we're here, we're turning on the power. I did this last episode, been kind of stuck on this part, I died like three times here. We have to get past these androids. The last time though was total crap, because I shot this like civilian because she was running right towards me. And it quit the game because, oh, you can't shoot civilians. But I thought the person was going to attack me, so I don't know. Oh, yeah, and the game crashed, so that kind of sucked. But let's hope the game doesn't crash again. So, yeah, here we are. These two androids, they're shooting the guys. Okay, the thing is, I want the working Joe to kill those guys because they're jerks. Okay, we got two of them. Okay, am I? Do I have enough? Okay, okay. Crap. Okay. I need time to make the M mine. Okay. I can run down here. Okay. Okay. I made the M mine. Okay. I gotta get them in the same area. Wrecked. Alright. And after I get one, I can take them out one at a time pretty easily. Okay, are you still stunned? You are. Good. That's the way I like it. Okay, so we got these two guys. Nice. Hi there, buddy. Ooh! One of these guys. One of these ones. We got one. These armored guys. Screw them. Okay. Those guys suck. It takes three shotgun bullets just to take out one. And that was like a point-blank range, too. Well, not really, but I guess so. I mean, it looks like all of my shots went into him. Nice, more shotgun shells. Let's reload that. I'm pretty sure the guy I just shot had more ammo too, because he has a shotgun himself.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's
left. There we go. Nice.
Off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
Oh snap!
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
See, and then last thing we heard is that the. I mean, I'm assuming you watched the last episode. I don't know why you wouldn't, but when we get to the marshal's office, you hear, like, Waits getting choked because... Oh, more flamethrower ammo. You hear Waits getting choked because of the wonderful working Joes. I hope he's okay, though, because I like Waits. But I'm pretty sure he died because it didn't sound like he could have gotten out of that. Oh, hi. How you doing? Strange. What's so strange? You call him strange? Well, you're pretty strange yourself. So get whacked. Oh, yeah. Alright, so the Colonial Marshal's office is right over there. Oh gosh, is somebody running towards me? I know there's civilians, so don't shoot the people that don't have guns. I think that's usually pretty good advice in real life. It's pretty good advice for games and real life. Alright, unless the people without guns are also trying to hit you. Basically, usually the best advice in life is to not shoot anybody that's not shooting you. Pretty good advice. Alright. Let's update our map. So yeah, we go over here. Waits gets choked.
Waits. Yeah. I've got some security shells in my way. Can you open them? Waits.
You bastards! You murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here.
You bastards!
Yeah, there's no way he's alive after this. Yeah, he's totally dead.
Waits. Waits.
Alright, so, magical motion tracker, tell me where I must go. Pretty sure we don't have to worry about the alien, and I'm pretty sure the alien kinda got wrecked. So, I mean, I don't know why we would have to. Did I use one of my shotgun shells? I thought I had four shotgun bullets. I don't remember using one of them. Are you bad? Okay, those look like civilians, I think. I think. Keyword. No, we need to get a pipe bomb up in here, because you know those guys with armor? The Molotovs don't harm them, like, at all. Molotovs do not harm those guys. I'm assuming a pipe bomb will, though. I haven't even used a pipe bomb yet in this game at all. So I'm kind of curious to see how they are, so. Should be fun. Alright, so, yeah, I'm assuming those will work against those guys. Because I tried using a Molotov against one of the guys. It doesn't do crap. They just kind of just brush it off, because they have armor on.
Station separation sequence right. Is now complete. Thank you for your patience.
I'm guessing that's the lab that I was on. The station separation sequence. Alright. We gotta go up these stairs here. Get all that stuff. All those wonderful goodies. I should probably make a med kit just so just for if I need it later after a fight or something, just so I can quickly use it if I'm behind cover or something. What's this? Oh, revolver ammo, nice. I have lots of revolver bullets. I mean, 13, that really isn't too much, but in this game, it is a lot. I really do love how they actually managed to pull off the whole, every bullet is important thing. I know a lot of games, a lot of survival horror games try to do that, where it's like, oh, every bullet is important, you must, like, scavenge your bullets. This game really pulls off the feeling of, like, every individual bullet is really important really well, because I get excited when I see, like, one shotgun shell, because it's like, oh, maybe this will ward off one more enemy just for a little while. It's just cool, because they actually pulled it off, the whole, scarce ammo system that every game tries to go for, they pulled it off really well. Things, I haven't used my revolver in a while, so I'm just kind of stockpiling it, but I have a feeling I'll have to use it soon, especially in this area where there's lots of, like, actual enemies. I mean, the alien is kind of an actual enemy, but it's not really an actual enemy that you can- Ah! No! Don't kill me right here! Okay. If he kills me right next to the safe thing, riots. Just one word. Riots. Did I shoot a civilian? Good, I didn't. I think. Good, okay. No! Are you serious? No. He was right next to the guy. Now, I can't take this anymore. That actually is really frustrating. Whatever, man. Whatever. I'm not gonna cut it out. It doesn't. Well, actually, I am. I'm just gonna.
What's going on with the ambulance?
I'm just gonna cut it out until after Wade gets choked. So.
What about the change?
Whatever. Okay, I'm here. I'm in the safe thing. I didn't actually go to Waits yet, but, I'm here. Oh gosh, I need some health. I got pretty damaged right there. I actually had virtually no health. Oh gosh, please let me die. Let me save, please. Oh my gosh, if I save? Okay. Yes! Oh gosh, guys, that was intense. I didn't even realize there was- Okay, I didn't actually get to the parts where Waits was yet. I was just running around. I don't even know what I did. I must have took a different path. Okay, and I don't even care if you kill me now. I mean, I kinda, but I saved, so do whatever you want, just honestly. Armor guy down. So if I die, I'll be right here, which is good. Finally. Good. Okay, I have another complaint about this game. I mean, I still really love this game, but what's frustrating is the stupid, at least it's really only a problem in this part of the game where there's lots of human enemies, but the stupid, you can't shoot civilians. Like, especially when I accidentally shot one because it was right next to another guy. I mean, come on. But whatever, it's okay, we saved. I'm not actually at the part where Waits is yet, but it's in this room, right? Okay, I don't care if I die. I mean, I'll still try not to die, but I won't have to cut anything out if I do. Good, finally, yes, okay. Okay. So, where do I have to go again? I feel like I went the opposite of where I'm supposed to go. I'm supposed to go down, I think. Because I'm up. But I'm okay because I saved, so okay. There's a working Joe around here. Okay, that doesn't open. Okay, so I got the first two working Joes. I basically did the same thing, but I know there's a third working Joe, like that one. I don't know which one that is. I think he's down here, right? It's the one. Okay, let me try and figure this out. He's right here, right? Oh, yeah, he's here. No, this is a different area. Oh, is this a different one? I don't know. Well, just get wrecked anyways. All working Joes are getting wrecked. It's just as I'm walking the crap out of him, the announcer's like, oh, you always know a working Joe. Alright. I think I like it when they're built to be people, because this is what happens when they're built to be machines. They want to murder everybody. I like Samuels. Like, why not make him realistic? Like, Samuels there. I like Samuels. I like me some Samuels. I really hope nothing happens to him. I've never seen him in a while. I don't think that's correct usage of the word never, but whatever. Okay, here we are. And he's gonna get choked right here.
Waits.
There you go. I've
got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Waits.
You bastards. You murdering bastards. Leave them alone. Stand down.
Okay, so I was trying to make a pipe bomb. I need a sensor to make one of these. The thing is, what's cool is that if you don't have every piece of the thing, you can still make some of it so that you can make it. So, like, notice how I still made most of it? That means when I get a sensor, I can make it really quickly, which is really cool. So you can kind of, like, partially construct it so that you're ready to make it quick when you find the part, which is really cool. Because I feel like pipe bombs will come in handy with those armor people. Those armor guys. Okay, now I go up the stairs. Okay, so what I did was I went up the stairs first instead of listening to weights. I'm still just making sure. If I die, I'll still be kind of annoyed because it is a little bit of a ways, but I don't think there's anyone else here. Because I killed the people that were up here. At least one of the guys, the guy that had a shotgun. Okay, so we're going in this room now. This is save room. Okay, let's save again. That's the guy that I shot. Oh, okay, good. We're making some progress. All right, let's do this. I feel like I'm at the end. I feel like we only have a couple more episodes left of this game. Let's hope they're good. I don't know what else to say. Let's hope they're good. Okay. Just looking for stuff. Sensor. Oh, nice. Two sensors. There we go. See what I mean? All you need to do is press that, and then I'm ready. So I kind of partially constructed it. Okay, we got more flamethrower ammo as well. Oh, 50. Nice. I must have picked up another piece before I realized I got it. Because I'm pretty sure you only get it in increments of 25, not 50. I hear a working Joe, just slightly. Don't know if you could hear him because of my volume. In editing, obviously, I put the volume lower than my voice, but I did just hear a working Joe. I can't even see him. You can probably see him. Oh, I see him moving around. Okay. It's really dark. Yeah, there he is. He just walked into the light. The lighting in this game is so dang good. Yeah, obviously, if you guys don't know, I it's really dark for me. I actually put the brightness up in editing. I can usually still see stuff, but it's mostly just more... It's not that it's so dark that I can't see. I just like it dark so that it's more immersive and it's more scary. But for you guys, obviously, I put the brightness up in editing. So you might... I don't think you do, but you might be able to see things that I don't sometimes. But I'm pretty sure I can still see it. Like, I can still make out everything. I see that this is kind of a wall here. I see, it's really dark, but I can make out that there's a wall, I can see the lights, like, obviously I can see that light. that's a wall. But yeah, and here's the thing, is usually the important things have, like, a green light on them, so I can obviously, I'll always see that. There's some stuff down there, but that's not really where I need to go. Yeah, something is amiss, your face is amiss. Oh, I've already made that joke. I've seriously already made that joke. Looks like that was an alternate area down there. Doesn't really look like I had to go down there. Maybe I should have gone down there, but to make some stuff. But hey, who cares? It's working Joe. I mean, I know that I can take care of working Joe's quickly, but I don't know, man. Dead guy. Hey, dead guy. How you doing? You were shot. That sucks for you. Alright. Let's open this. I'm just gonna talk about how detailed this game is again. What the heck? I didn't even hear that. There's a subtitle said that. Kind of creepy. Like, you know, I love the guy that's always talking on the comms, like, that advertising and stuff. Like, the guy who's talking right now, it's just really cool. You can listen to him, and, it's just cool. Alright, so this is where I need to go? I don't think so. My little motion tracker is pointing me the other direction. I guess it's just, like, an optional room. This is what I mean. So there's actually a lot of optional rooms. It's really cool. More stuff, but, oh, maybe I have to go here. Maybe I do have to go here. Okay, probably. So maybe this wasn't an optional room. Okay. Let's do this. I don't actually think this is where I need to go, because it would usually be pointing right in front of me. Yeah, I doubt this is where I need to go. Yeah, this is nothing. Is there something over there? To the left? There is indeed something over here to the left. I got my stun baton out. Just because I know. I'm obviously that's a necessary thing to have. Oh, event. So is this where I needed to go? Well, probably a shortcut, at least. I don't actually know what this is. Where is this? Is this a thing? So this is this is something that was behind the gate. Okay, I guess this is there's nothing here that I can collect. So I'm kind of breaking my whole habits that I've been playing this entire game. Like I'm kind of just sprinting through right now. Just sprinting. I mean, yeah, because I can't. Oh, we're back here. Okay, good. Oh, cool. Terminal. Maybe I was supposed to go here. Because, you know, obviously the whole game I've been crouching, but now I'm kind of just, okay. People are scared.
I have been camped out on Galeria Mall for maybe 3 to 4 hours. The people here are scared. But I still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature.
He did, I
they
think.
They forget other dangers. Hope. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
Oh gosh! Oh gosh! That scared me. Why are there so many working Joe jump scares? Holy crap. Stop doing that. That did scare me, not gonna lie. Okay, there's a vent here. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, that's the second time, game! Holy crap. Oh gosh, that took a lot of health off of me. I know I already have one, but I'm gonna make another one. Oh my gosh. I have two. That took a bunch of health off of me. Why not do another one? Just for full health. We'll have another one on me as well. Just making all the health kits. Alright, let's go. Let me make sure I have all the stuff. Smoke bomb. Do I really need to use that, I think? I have a noisemaker. I should probably have, like, one of everything, really. Because why not? Let's make a... It's just one. Why not? I have a flash... Do I have a flashbang? I do. Let's make... I need one more charge pack. But we'll just... We'll partially craft it for now with that guy. I like the partially crafting system. It's pretty cool. All right, 2 bullets, 14 bullets. I like the shotgun though, man. Usually can take out things in one hit unless they're the armored dudes. And you can actually take out the armored dudes in 2 hits, I think, if you're in close quarters. When I lost my save point. Okay, this should be a save thing around here. This just seems like an area that would have one.
Oh, hey there, buddy. You were trying to save too, huh?
Alright. Okay. That door just opened because of me. No biggie. Oh, wait, this is the marshal's office, right? Okay, but yeah, as I was saying, this is the place that, that guy was. What was I saying? Before I go and see what happened to Waits. Is that Waits? No, that's not Waits. Is it? Yeah, that's not. This is a generic guy. Poor generic guy. No one cares about him. What was I saying? I forgot what I was saying. Oh, whatever. Maybe it'll come back to me. When I cut out the part that I was getting back to Waits because they died because they accidentally shot the civilian. The armor guy that's at the bottom of the stairs, I actually got really up close to him and I shot him. It only took 2 shots to kill him, so that's how I know that. Looks like that guy got out. That ain't good. Okay. I just hear doors opening and closing. It's just kind of creepy. So that guy got out. I'm just looking here. There's just so much detail. There's a lot. I love the detail. Let's see what's wanted. Have you seen this guy? Contact marshals. Each one is a different person. That's actually really cool. How each one is like a different person. Okay, scrap. Lots of stuff here to collect. That's really cool, actually. There's so much detail, guys. There's just so much detail. It's awesome. I don't even know what's in here, but I'll go in here anyways because it's cool. Oh, yeah. Okay, never mind. It's kind of creepy in there, actually. Alright, so we're here. This is definitely the marshal's office. This is not where I'm supposed to go. Where is this anyways? Where does this go? What is this? Interrogation room? Well, I'm just looking for items anyways. Because why not? Okay, still don't have my other charge pack though. Okay, I can save again. Why not? I collected some items. Why not save? Oh man. I'm so screwed. I'm fairly certain that the alien's gonna come back. I mean, it's gonna be maybe a different alien. Dun dun dun. There has to be a different alien. I don't think the game could end without another alien encounter. Like it'd be kind of. I don't feel like the. Okay, what's this? Wait. So we're trapped down. The creature set off explosions. That's the one that that I was at, right? The explosion. Yeah. It rests. Just what I needed. Henry. Henry Marlowe. That's Marlowe. Okay. It didn't actually say the reasons for his incarceration. Which is weird. I guess they didn't... Oh, hi. I guess they didn't want to say that he brought an alien on board. Oh, did you kill everybody? How you doing?
Rip.
How come you're... Did you shoot him? It's all your fault. Oh, that's Ricardo, right?
Why the...
I don't know. But I think Samuel's...
I'm just gonna loot their bodies.
Why?
Wait, send him to Access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
Oh, that's Waits,
no.
Right?
No.
Yeah, that's Waits.
I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can
you run
this place?
What are you doing?
I need eyes and ears.
I'm not staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure.
What's he doing?
Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the doors and don't let anyone...
Something's bad gonna happen
to
him.
Look after me. I'll come back for you.
It was kind of awkward how he was just talking about how everyone's dead, and I was, like, looting all their bodies while he was talking about them. Oh, we're here now. Okay, we're this place. This is this place. That's really all I have to say about that. Okay. We're doing some more transits. Oh, gosh, the alien. I have a feeling the alien. Oh, working Joe. You wanna die? Yeah, you do. Hey, come at me. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Oh, yeah. Oh, are you serious? Really? 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 Oh, gosh. Spam me as fast as you can. It is the answer. It's your answer to your face, wrecked. Alright. Yeah, taking them on one at a time isn't that hard. Even in groups, it actually isn't that hard, because an ant mine actually stuns both of them long enough so that you can hit them both. Because I did that, because you can actually stun them both long enough so that you can hit them both. It's pretty neato. Alright. Let's go over here. Alright, so. Oh, got an extra shotgun shell. Don't even know when I got that, but I'm not complaining. Probably off of one of the bodies I was looting. I wasn't even paying attention. It's like, just spamming E on everything. Just eat everything. It's kind of like a Bioshock Infinite. If you've ever played that, you probably know that whenever you're looting stuff, like, you don't even look at what it is. You just, like, whenever you see a prompt to take something, you just, like, spam E. It's basically the same in this game, too. You see all these bodies and, like, those, like, little crates and stuff. You just spam E. You don't even look at what's in it. You just grab it all. It's basically the same as Bioshock Infinite. Alright. There you go. I can search him while I'm beating him. Alright, he had ethanol, which I have full of. I'm full of, because I couldn't take it. I can't take it anymore. But literally, like, I literally cannot take it anymore, because I don't have enough room. Alright. Yep, your face. Okay, I really need to stop making that joke. It's getting old. No. How about no? I'm just charging through these working Joes like nobody's business. Pretty sure I'm kind of supposed to sneak past these things. What am I gonna do when my stun baton ammo is gone? That's actually something I should think of. I mean, I've been consistently finding stun baton ammo though, so I don't think that should be an issue. Hopefully I can find some soon though. I don't want to have to use any more. Okay, cool. Let's do this. Yes. Okay. Guess we just take any of these. Wow, I bet nobody's gonna come down while I'm waiting for the transit. Let's hope that doesn't happen. Nothing can come from behind me, so I don't have to worry about that. Just watch over here. This has more range, obviously, so we'll just use this. What's in here? I can't even use that. Oh gosh, the whole transit thing just gives me anxiety from the first time I played this. The first time I died from the alien, that was terrifying because it was so dark. And, like, the transit took forever, and, like, the dramatic build-up music was playing. That was amazing. And then the alien killed me. which was fun, but it was still really intense. Alright. Let's go. Come on, open. Why does it take so long to open? This is, like, flashbacks to, flashbacks to, you know, the first part. Oh, snap, we got an achievement. Oh snap, SciMed. I guess that's science/medicine. Obviously. I'm dumb. No, I'm not. I mean, I didn't actually know what that meant. I wouldn't have guessed what SciMed means until they had a slash in between them. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Okay, don't beatbox, that's annoying. I'm not even good at it. I'm really not. I don't think anyone is. Obviously some people are really good at it, but not me. Alright, I'm not one of those people. Alright, let's have a shotgun out, because shotguns are cool. Alright. So which direction do we go? This way. Hello? Yep, I hear you.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeds and Synthetics. I'm not sure I can do this.
Stop being a wimp.
Pardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is f***ed up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down.
Then this will I can't do anything right. Ricardo can't do anything right, seriously. First, he disables. I'm so mad at him for disabling the lockdown. Like, seriously. It doesn't show where I need to go. I guess so. I need to go to seek some synthetics. Guess I gotta go this way.
Shutting off elevators' plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space.
Oh, I already heard this tape, right?
Water and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
Yeah, I heard that one before, because I've been here before. This is the transit area. Alright, we gotta get to the elevator. Okay. Okay, just gotta go over here. Look at the beautiful gas giant. And go to the elevator. Aw, yeah. That's where I need to go, right? Oh, that's the wrong elevator. I wonder if I could actually go there. I'm pretty sure that you can actually go anywhere in the game wherever you want. You just don't have to. This is the one, right? Nice, there we go. Seek some synthetics. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. Oh, you stole my kill, you scrub! Get out of here. Give me your iron chestplate, alright? No, I'm getting hit now. Hit this guy, though.